school dropout. No graduation day for you, booty school dropout. Missed your midterms and flunked shampoo.
Good morning, students. I'm your anchor, Amy Ling Woo.
And I'm your co-anchor, Sun Meng Wen, with your morning news live broadcast. Today is Wednesday, November 7th, day 3.
Please stand for prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, Amen. As Thanksgiving draws near, we thank you for reminding us how blessed we are. Even though you are all-powerful and mighty, you still remember us as your chosen people and as your child. Bless us as we finish this week strong and prepare us for this upcoming break. In your name we pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and Holy Spirit, Amen.
Now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
There will be an SO meeting tomorrow, November 8th in the ASC, during our double homeroom. Please be prompt.
Please be aware of the student message board near the front office. There may be notes posted for you. It may be an important message from home.
High school and middle school students, visit the business office to pre-order a yearbook right now. Seniors, do you want your name stamped on your yearbook? Take advantage of your personalized yearbook with your name on it. You must order a yearbook by December 1st. See Mr. Ragos in 204 if you have any questions.
Are you one of the lucky few to attend the Bruno Mars concert tomorrow? If you are, send in your photos of yourself at the concert to SFS yearbook at sdfrancis.org. We are featuring a Bruno Mars concert page in the yearbook. Thank you.
And that's your morning news. I'm your anchor, Amy Ling Woo.
And I'm your co-anchor, Sun Meng Wen, with your morning news live broadcast. Have a great day and a great week in the spirit of joy.
School dropout, no graduation day for you, booty school dropout, missed your midterms and flunked shampoo.